Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard. Please ensure that you've fastened your seatbelt, return your seatback and folding trays to their full upright positions, and store your carry-on luggage in either the overhead bins or under the seat in front of you. If you're seated next to an emergency exit, please carefully read the special instructions located near that exit. If you do not wish to perform any of the functions described in the event of an emergency, please inform a crew member so you may be reseated. At this time, we request that all portable electronic devices, such as cell phones or portable computers, be either powered off or put into airplane mode, as these devices may cause interference with the aircraft's navigational and communication equipment. We will notify you when it is safe to continue the use of these devices. We remind you that smoking aboard this aircraft, as well as tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors, is prohibited by law. If you have any questions about our flight, please don't hesitate to ask a crew member. Thank you for your attention.
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Locking gear. Departure check completed. Bypass pin inserted. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain and crew, welcome aboard. Please make sure that your seatbacks and trays are in their full upright position. Also, ensure that your seatbelt is correctly fastened. As well, any electronic equipment must be turned off. Thanks, and have a great flight. Set parking brakes.
locking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear. Clear to start engines.
Lima, Foxtrot, Papa, Golf, Information. India. 0. 7. 3. 0. Zulu. Atis. 20. 1. 8. 8. Degrés. 1. 6. Visibilité. 1. 0. Ciel. 2. 1000. 3. 100 pieds. Épars. Plafond. 4. 1000. 6. 100 pieds. Broken. Plafond. 7. 1000. 3. 100 pieds. Broken. Plafond. 1. 2. 1000. 3. 100 pieds. Broken. Modéré. Pluie. Température. 1. 4. Point de rosée. 1. 1. QNH. 1. 0. 0. 6. Informez au premier contact que vous avez reçu l'information. India.
If I could have everyone's full attention while we review safety information, that would be great. When the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the metal fittings, one into the other, and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. You can release your seatbelt by lifting the upper portion of the buckle. It's recommended that you keep your seatbelt fastened during the flight in case we experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Please take a moment now to locate the nearest exit to you. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor-level lighting will guide you toward the exit. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide which may also be detached and used as a life raft. Oxygen and air pressure are consistently monitored. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will fall in front of you from the ceiling. Start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you, and place it firmly over your mouth and nose. Secure the elastic band behind your head and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you're traveling with a child or someone who needs assistance, secure your own mask first, then assist the other person. Keep your mask on until a crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency, please assume the bracing position, leaning forward with your hands on top of your head, and your elbows against your thighs. Ensure your feet are flat on the floor. A life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Slip it over your head, pass the straps around your waist, and adjust at the front. Only when leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling firmly on the red cord. If you need to refill the vest, blow into the mouthpiece. Use the whistle and light to attract attention. Also, your seat bottom cushion can be used as a flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, slip your arms into the straps, and hug the cushion to your chest. Electronic devices such as MP3 players, phones, and laptop computers may be used when the seatbelt sign is off or when permitted by the crew. Mobile phones must be turned off at all times. This is a non-smoking flight. Remember that damaging the smoke detectors located in the lavatories is prohibited by law. You will find this and all other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read it before takeoff. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask myself or one of our crew members. We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
10,000
feet. Ladies and gentlemen, you may now use electronic devices. Once we reach our cruising altitude, the flight attendants will be making their way through the cabin with food and drink. Now sit back, relax, and have a great flight.
Eighteen thousand feet.
gentlemen, at this time, the flight attendants are coming around with food and drink. You may also unfasten your seatbelt and move around the cabin at this point. Please enjoy the rest of the flight. gentlemen, we are beginning our descent. Please make sure to restore your seat backs and tray tables to their full upright position. Also, ensure that your luggage is secured below the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. Turn off all electronic devices until we arrive at the gate.
18,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 1,000.
Five hundred.
Four hundred. Three hundred.
Two hundred.
One hundred.
50,
30. 40, 30, 10. 20, 10.
Forward to seeing you on board again in the future. Have a great morning.